arrested in an alleged plot to kidnap and kill the governor of Michigan, Gretchen Whitmer. At the time, federal prosecutors said the men had even met in Dublin to discuss the plot. Well, now federal prosecutors filed paperwork yesterday with new information in that case. In those filings, they say, for example, on June 6, 2020, Fox and Croft attended a meeting with militia activists from multiple states where they proposed attacking the governors of Michigan, Ohio, and Virginia. Croft brought and displayed to the group an improvised explosive device he had constructed for that purpose. This is the first time there had been any mention of Governor DeWine's name in these alleged plots. Last year, when the plot against Governor Whitmer was made public, Governor DeWine said he had no knowledge of it. We reached out to the governor's office with the latest revelations. So far, they have not released a statement. And we are continuing to follow this developing story, and we will bring you any updates as they come into our newsroom, on the air, and on the web. Be sure to download the ABC6 app to get the latest information sent right to your phone.